Rentokil's clothes moth killer papers consist of 10 sheets impregnated with insecticide inside a plastic wrapper. Open the wrapper and remove the papers. The papers come in 2 strips of 5. Tear one piece off along the perforation. Locate the paper where you wish to protect clothing. Place the paper at the bottom of the drawer. One piece of paper will protect one average size drawer.